All right, is this working? Is this working? Yep, it's working. Is this working? Yep, it's working. Oh, shit. Let's not start a loop. Alright. Okay, hello everybody. My name is Jack. My name is the Intergalactic Superior, and today we're just gonna be continuing the Castle Crushers from where we left off on the last live stream. Still don't have any good intros planned, so I'm just gonna get right into it. Of course, this is also game recorded at the same time. So, even if no one's watching this at the moment, I literally just started stream, it's gonna be on the video. So I'm just gonna shut up and start playing. God. Alright. Thank you. Here we go for a third time. Yes! There we go. I got almost all of that. Alright, that's two main bosses down. Wow, okay. I should have just kept going. Sure, I can do that. Steehawk said, Steehawk50 said hi there. What's up, man? Yes, I have a mic. Just not really gonna talk much during this gameplay and stuff, because I really want to focus when I'm playing this. Alright, hold on, I gotta check something real quick. Oh, alright. No, this is not my first time playing. I played this game multiple times, I'm just playing it once again. I don't really remember the game that much, so it kind of feels like it is, but it's not really my first time playing it. I used to play it all the time on the Xbox. Oh, nice, dude. 100 plus, so. I hate this segment, man. Oh yeah, the hawk is incredibly OP, man. I use it all the time, no matter which character I'm playing as. It's really good. Yeah, the RAM is good, but the Hawk kind of has the same thing the RAM does, and it also gets fruit for you. So I mean, it's kind of a combination when it comes to the Hawk. Like, it's the RAM, it's any of the other ones that get fruit for you. Yeah, pretty much just that. Ah, shit. I am really bad against the brutes. And I might want to do that stage later, because I can do the one that's near this one right now. I like my weapon, it's pretty nice. The main reason I'm using it, I don't know, whenever I play this game, I like to focus a lot on strength, how much damage the weapon does. I kind of like to ignore all the other things, like magic and whatnot, because I rarely use that. So, I'm pretty sure this weapon is like 9 plus on strength. I'm not really sure, I'm going to have to check the blacksmith. I'm actually gonna check on the blacksmith right now, because I'm not really sure. I might want to get like a new weapon right now. Yeah, right, I'm gonna get a bunch of money in one of the stages, and then I'm gonna get a new weapon, cause this thing has 3+ damage. The thing I'm looking to get is 9+. So yeah. Oh, I didn't have to buy all the sandwiches. There we go. Yeah, okay, right now I don't need any, backup right now. I know I can do it, because of the strategy I have. These guys aren't really that hard to kill. But thanks for the support, I guess. Alright. Sure, alright, man. Sure. Thank you. Okay, thank you, Stithawk. Thank you for the encouragement. Oh, why I can't fight them. All right, that's these guys. Oh god, I forgot about this dude. Wait, how do I earn him? Oh, I need a sandwich. Alright, cool, I got a free sandwich in the end. Oh man, I wish I had grabbed these. Just like, have a like 12 sandwiches or something. It's a huge amount. Oh god, there's this guy. Oh yeah, okay, good point. Alright, hold on, I'm dumb as hell and I don't ever use my magic, so I'm gonna check something real quick. Not that. Not that. That's not what I wanted to check. Okay, this is being really weird. So I'm holding down R. Do I just press RT? No, what the hell? Okay, yeah. So I'm holding down RT, then I press B, nothing happens. I do not know what the hell is going on. I'm gonna have to actually check this. I'm just gonna be a dumbass and not use my magic. Or... Oh, there we go. Hold up, I got it now. Hey, I didn't need magic, get fucked. Alright. That's good. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright. Huge waste of potions, but I'm not mad. Alright, they resummon this guy. But yeah, you guys can see I only work up on defense and I only work up on defense and attack, so that's probably why I couldn't do the fireball. Probably why. Because I've not needed it till then. Yeah, that's how I play. Yeah, I know I need to get that up. It's just that boss was the only time that I've actually needed that power. Well, not really, but yes, and I have played this before a lot. I just rarely have to use magic. I've been in the game tons of time with magic and nothing. Alright? So, to me, it doesn't matter. Because I beat the game before with that. Alright, you know what? I'll just get you guys to shut up. There you go. Alright, shit, how am I gonna get that? Alright, here's to a level that I hate so much. Oh, I already... Right. Alright, listen. I just added 2 points to my magic, okay? Now I can slightly use it. There you go, alright. Slowly over time now, I'll build it up and probably never use it, so. I didn't mean to like get you triggered just because that's your playstyle, alright? Just the way I play, alright? Just the way I play. Also, to get this out of the way, since you're already turned, I rarely use shield as well. I think so far this gameplay, from here, from the beginning to here, I've only used the shield like 3 times. So there you go. This part. Free. Holy crap, that was a combo. Bro, he's asking for it. All right, here we go. Thank you. Nah, I had like a sandwich. Yes! Oh, I'm dead as balls, man. I'm dead as balls. How am I gonna do this, man? How am I gonna do this? I'm so close to being dead. Slowly but surely. This is gonna be the saddest and slowest part of the whole gameplay. Oh, bad time to put it on, man. Bad time. Oh, I should just be doing this, man. Oh, no, that's my last sandwich! No! Oh, I can just do this. Still gonna take forever though. We're so close, guys. It's just gonna take forever. almost there. Yes! God! That took so long! Can this level be over so I can get stuff? Please. Alright, it's almost over. Is anyone still watching after that? No. That actually really sucks. Cause that took forever. God, that took light years to finish. Oh no, I didn't grab anything like potions. I'm dumb as hell. Oh, we're good. We're good. God bless. Oh, never mind. Actually, no, wait, we're still good. Okay. Can I get away without attacking them? Probably. No, I can just like keep dodging them. What? Thank you. Oh shit. Come on, man. How am I supposed to get for that? That guy was just continuously knocking me down. What the? That's just bullcrap. That's so much bullcrap right there, man. I couldn't. How would I get through that fast? What? And how? That is my question. Well, no one's watching, so whatever. That means I can just stop playing because I think I'm done anyways. How much time do I got going? Yeah, pretty much an hour. So, that was annoying and somewhat a thing. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you all in the next stream and/or recording. Peace out.